Lesson 65, Jumbo versus the police. Pelajaran 65, Jumbo melawan para polisi. Last Christmas, the circus owner, Jimmy Gates. Natal lalu, pemilik sirkus, Jimmy Gates, decided to take some presents to a children's hospital. Memutuskan untuk membawa beberapa hadiah ke rumah sakit anak. Dressed up as Father Christmas, berpakaian seperti Bapak Natal, and accompanied by a guard of honor of 6 pretty girls, ditemani oleh penjaga kehormatan dari 6 gadis cantik, he set off down the main street of the city, riding a baby elephant called Jumbo. Ia berangkat menyelusuri jalan utama kota, menaiki bayi gajah bernama Jumbo. He should have known that the police would never allow this sort of thing. Ia seharusnya tahu bahwa polisi tidak pernah mengizinkan hal seperti ini. A policeman approached Jimmy and told him he ought to have gone along a side street as Jumbo was holding up the traffic. Seorang polisi mendekati Jimmy dan memberitahunya ia seharusnya pergi ke jalan kecil karena Jumbo menghambat lalu lintas. Though Jimmy agreed to go at once. Jimmy langsung setuju untuk pergi. Jumbo refused to move. Jumbo menolak untuk berpindah. 15 policemen had to push very hard to get him off the main street. 15 polisi harus mendorong dengan sangat keras untuk menyingkirkannya dari jalanan. The police had a difficult time. Para polisi memiliki masa-masa sulit. But they were most amused. Tapi mereka merasa senang. Jumbo must weigh a few tons. Jumbo pasti berbobot beberapa tons, said a policeman afterwards. Kata seorang polisi setelah itu. So it was fortunate that we didn't have to carry him. Untungnya kita tidak harus mengangkatnya. Of course, we should arrest him. Tentu saja kita harus menangkapnya. But as he has a good record, we shall let him off this time. Tetapi selama ia memiliki catatan bagus, kita akan melepaskannya kali ini.